I'm frightfully sorry about that. Getting dangerous to breathe nowadays. This graph shows the decline in grain surpluses in the United States.
Well, I'd better tighten the old belt some more.
Has unanimously condemned as barbarous the nerve gas bombings by the Chinese Air Force of major population areas. The Chinese government justified this horrendous action as necessary for survival. For comment, we have the eminent ecologist Sir Charles Brenner in the studio. Sir Charles, what is your reaction to the Chinese slaughter of 300 million of their own people?
Well, you know, it appears rather barbaric on the surface. But logically, they were acting to ensure the continuance of the Chinese nation. But from the Christian ethic, I
may we assume then, Sir Charles, that in the unlikely event of a similar famine here, you would call such an action by our government equally logical?
It is extremely unlikely that we should
yes,
be placed
well,
in these islands.
It is unlikely, Sir Charles. But if the unlikely became reality, would you
I
then?
I will not have you put words into my mouth.
I am merely asking
you. You are trying to force me into a declaration regarding a pure.
We must apologize for the break in transmission. Normal services will be resumed as soon as possible.